Hi, I'm Ethelie Ann Vare, and I've written this book called Love Addict, Sex Romance, and Other Dangerous Drugs. And when I call sex and romance dangerous drugs, I'm not kidding. There's science. I can show you PET scans and MRIs of people's brains between being shown a picture of the person that they're in love with and snorting cocaine, and the exact same areas of the brain light up. Yes, being in love affects your brain exactly the same way snorting cocaine does. Now, only 10 or 20% of people who snort cocaine are going to become addicted to it, and only about 6% of people who fall in love are going to become love junkies. I've got the good fortune of being both. But what I'm trying to say is that, of course, sex and love can be addictive because they affect our brains like drugs. And some people get addicted to drugs. We just do.